Good morning, everybody. What's up? This is Quentin Cummings for Q in the Morning. Today is Tuesday, August 16th. So grateful to be back with you guys for our Freedom Matter series. Man, I tell you, this thing really have been placed on my heart, and I really pray that you've been blessed by yesterday's message talking about who the Son sets free is free indeed. And I just want to encourage you today that we shall live our life being free through Christ, with understanding that Jesus is the one that abounds forever. And it doesn't matter what may come up, nothing shall separate us from the love of God. So I really hope that you're living in freedom today. And I want to use as a scripture this morning, Ephesians 3 and 12. It says, in him and through faith in him, we may approach God with freedom and confidence. Again, it says, in him and through faith in him, we may approach God with freedom and confidence. And that scripture tells us today that in God, through having faith, which is that key to that, we shall make sure to approach God with freedom and to approach God with confidence. And when you approach God with freedom and confidence, that shows that when we go to church and when we go to our place of worship, that we're able to be free. We'll be able to free to dance, to sing, free to lift our hands in worship, free to bless his holy name, because we serve a God who does not have restrictions on us, but has freedom that abounds forever. And the thing that I love about freedom is that freedom will not just let you go out and be free, but freedom will let you understand that, you know what, you serve a mighty God, so you're going to make sure to respect the things that he has required us to do. So I just want to encourage you today, my friend, my brothers and sisters, to understand what freedom is, and don't use freedom as a ticket or as a pass to just go out and sin and say, you know what, well, God promised me freedom. But also understand, the Bible also says, in all thy getting, get understanding. So get understanding. Standing with freedom today, and we're going to teach you all this week about understanding that freedom matters in your life. And I really hope that message be a great one for you today. Live free on this Tuesday morning, friends. On this Tuesday afternoon, live free, and I pray that the blessings of God be with you, my friend. I will see you in the morning for Q in the Morning. Remember, we don't go by what we see, but we go by what we believe.